News 4's Venton Blandon describes how firefighters made the surprising discovery.
Belleville Fire released a 2.5-minute glimpse of a rescue mission one family thought seemed forever.
We were called to the report of a bathroom on fire, and the occupants were evacuating the structure.
The smoky view from a firefighter's helmet takes you along the path first responders took inside a burning apartment on Freedom Drive.
They went in the building downstairs to the right and found heavy smoke conditions.
Firefighters expected smoke, not a person stuck in the front room.
As they were masking up, they also heard a baby crying.
The helmet cam still recording captured one of the firefighters rushing out while cradling a 4-year-old girl. Assistant Fire Chief J.P. Panay has 3 children and is also a grandfather.
It makes it very real at that point. It brings it right home.
Panay tells News 4 the firefighter who rescued the little girl also has a 4-year-old.
To rescue a 4-year-old from a burning building was a pretty dramatic event for him today, and we're very grateful for his expertise and his willingness to do what needs to be done.
One adult and 3 children escaped the blaze that investigators blame on a burning candle. Assistant Fire Chief J.P. Panay says this particular fire had the trifecta of danger: the burning candle, which no one should ever leave unattended, the smoke detector hanging on the wall but not working, and people living in a home with no well-thought-out escape plan.
There's no reason to experience a tragedy before you put the safety measures in place. You don't want to wait till after the crash to put your seatbelt on.
In Belleville, Vincent Blandon, News 4.
A 9-year-old boy struck